New at noon, the Air Force Academy football team gave President Trump his own Falcons jersey. That's as the team made a trip to the White House. The president gave the Falcons the Commander-in-Chief trophy. The Air Force beat Academy and Navy to win the trophy for the second time in three seasons. Mr. Trump told the cadets they represent not only the future of the Air Force, but the country as well.